still around to talk about the weird incident?
No. What? It's back in May,
though. Which is a lot of cloud
talking. That's like a...
Could like Royce just be on site and just not participate?
Yeah, Mayo's 20 minutes.
It's 20 minutes from Mayo to fucking... We do so or cloud.
Yeah. But you just go right through it and you end up in the other place without realizing you left.
I don't even want to be there.
To be clear, why am I going?
The thing is, good fighters would go to our Airbnb and fight with us anyway.
It'll come back on my brother. I'm down to do that. That's I can do.
That's
true. That's fair.
You put 10 Nazis at the table and one not person, one non-Nazi, then I say anything. You got 11 Nazis at the table.
I mean, that's true. The roughest thing to me about where our country is headed is I know what I think of the average German citizen during World War II. Their name is still not there. There were systems of power.
Good shots.
Get some stamina back.
Yeah.
I'm looking at Ecuador, man. It's a shithole. Nobody cares about it.
What the heck is that for?
It was just like a little thing I won from the tournament burning. It's like a little bump.
Now you're going to start invading.
That's cool.
Hello, is it? Actually, it's all that.
Just as we're doing things.
Who's he at that? He cares.
Those are fucking. Yeah.
Are you wearing garb there?
What do we know?
Good fighting you, Bob. You're a fun, different kind of fight, man.
Yeah.
It's real sneaky and real smart. Real sneaky and real smart.
I mean, we all
murdered wrists.
I'm weird enough, Keith.
But you were thinking about, I saw you thinking about stuff.
How you thinking
about? You have like a really sneaky little like, look.
Boom!
Step
back, boom!
We're working against Charles.
Charles is really good.
Nothing works against him. He hates playing Charles. I wish he'd go to a different park.
Too good.
Then I could just fight fucking Puggy all day.
I couldn't believe that we got him to show. Like, it's one thing to hear these rumors all these years.
Oh, yeah, I would have.
God damn it, why are you still around?
Okay, we get fight.
All the jokes work just fine.
Keep your hands like you do.
But you could not tell that you broke your 20.
Out. And then you just like, I kept trying to get you on the outside.
God damn it, Bobby, don't die.
You see there. Getting it? Or somebody
look at my bookshelf. Look at my bookshelf. Let's look at your bookshelf. Let's talk about this.
Which is like good. It's really good. That's what you're saying too. So if we get in too close, then it probably will react.
Yeah, and you just gotta remember, don't. Start outside.
same movie. I could see you were like getting ready. But that's the thing.
Like, I looked at the old miniatures of my head, dude.
They can hit you before you can really get
it. Like, why can't I just move
right? Right, so it's like, you step way far out. You can't do that, you know? Yeah. You can, like, work your way in and kind of solve the puzzle.
I'm also trying to remember your crosshairs.
Yeah.
Getting like 30 minutes a day, and I don't know what that
he's
fucking
fast,
dude. Like, cell shade, like traditional cartoons, or like 3D cell shade, or a black and white picture on one color. It's a black and white tricky cartoon cell shading. Two shades, three colors, red and dark red.
Guys, come on, read between the fucking lines.
He's a rich white guy.
Did you say read between the fucking lions?
Shut up.